Harry later denied that he discussed any of this with Knopf or that he had interfered. Of course he denied it. Who's it going to benefit? Does it benefit Knopf to lie about this? No, it doesn't. It benefits Harry and Schmidt.